Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Just follow the rules and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. Be very careful, don't touch a thing. You never know the problems it could bring. Don't touch that. Now look at this bat that I just found. When I say go, be ready to throw. And go! Throw it on him, not me! Oh, let's try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. You slip and slide on this banana peel. What are you doing? If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. But first you have to come up with a master plot. The only problem there, you have to think a lot. That I've designed. I think it's pretty clear that I'm the mastermind. I don't think we'll ever be